Ciao from the Siena School for Liberal Arts. I'm drawing teacher Lisa Namkin. There's perhaps no subject more fascinating but more complex than the human figure. This can be quite daunting, but we can use basic building blocks as a way to try and simplify the form of the human body as we're working on our drawings. We're here today at the Accademia Fisiocritici, the Natural History Museum just down the street from the school, and we're surrounded by these amazing drawings by Mascagni. We can use these as a way to think about the complexity of the human figure, but also how we can think about its basic building blocks. For example, just three forms that could indicate the head, the rib cage, and the pelvis as three building blocks that we can then build our figure around. So here you can see I'm using an oval form for the skull, for the rib cage, and then for the pelvis, I'm using this more rectangular shape, just as a way to simplify these anatomical forms. There's many different approaches to figure drawing, and it's most important to develop your own method with practice. But remembering these basic building blocks can be a very helpful starting point. So please, do try this with your figure drawing at home, or better yet, come here to Siena and we can do some drawing together. If you'd like to stay updated for our activities here at the Siena School for Liberal Arts, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.